Watch out, my young boy, live with you. We coming through to play cards.
What's going on, everybody, and welcome. Welcome to the playoffs. I told you it's the playoff weekend. Here we are in Ridgeview High School, Columbia, South Carolina, where the AYFSC, it goes down. It's round one. We're going to see who comes out to be the winners. Hey, if you missed the show, you missed something good. We were doing predictions and everything all night long. It was incredible. Shout out to everybody out there who chimed in. I got my predictions in. We're going to see. Stay tuned. It is the AYFSC playoffs, round one. You know how it gets down. We start to set up. Make sure you like and subscribe in the Lab with the Professor here on YouTube. Y'all stay tuned. We in? Let's go. Playoff winners, this is the U. today's game? Anything about today's game you would change?
Man, I would change anything. You guys would have to have fun and ball it out. We got to do it.
Yeah. Let's go, yeah!
So the offense come out there and make a few changes, right? You guys have strong. Tell everybody you need line of prep.
Tyson, go pass.
Junior, move right here.
Tyson, Ricky, Piper, Hattie. We'll mix up. I guarantee you, if they come in tomorrow, they will have a good
idea.
Voice sports reporter, I am the professor representing the Carolinas, North and South, without a doubt. Hey, more games we play. Don't forget all these guys, Upstate Elite Eagles, the winners today. Y'all ready for tomorrow?
Yeah!
No, this team ain't ready. Y'all ready?
Yeah!
Y'all ready?
Yeah!
Let's go.
I got my fans in the stands, my team on my back, my family in my heart, I put my city on the map. See, I'm cool with my school, but I know I can do better. I checked the mail yesterday and not one college letter, not one college offer after all this hard work. I'd be telling you a lie if I said it didn't hurt. So how do I stay focused in this game called life? And do I have a fair chance when this world's so shite? See, we all pay a price, I got some things on my mind, but I need to regain my focus, cause it's game time. Give all, leave nothing. In the end, I gotta choose. Clear eyes, full heart, I can't lose.
Clear eyes, full heart, can't lose. Clear eyes, full heart, can't lose. Clear eyes.
Well, everybody, well, you know how it goes. Back in the lab with the one and only voice sports reporter, I'm the professor. Right here, well, we got the winners. Mm-hmm. What else can we do? That black and red, which I kind of like, no, but right now it's all about the West Columbia Tigers. Give it up, give it.
Woo!
How y'all feel?
You know.
Okay.
How y'all feel?
You know.
Okay.
So it was real. It was real. It was real. Coach, hey, listen, congratulations. 27-0.
Yeah.
Not bad for a playoff.
Yeah.
First round. How you feel? Anything about today's game?
Pretty mild
quick.
Everybody happy? Everybody playing?
Yeah!
Right. And I know at the end it got tight. I think your parents, listen, you got a problem. If they didn't believe in you, they wouldn't be here. I understand it gets tight. You guys get up on those scores. And it's 27-0. You know 26 is a running clock, coach. So it's hard to make that change. And I can let you call the timeout if it seems like it's unfair for you to call a timeout. We understood what you were trying to do by getting those guys in there, but one heck of a day. One heck of a day. Let's see those guys get in there tomorrow. Round two, you ready?
Yes, sir!
Yeah?
Yes, sir.
Ready to put in some work?
Yes, sir! Yes, sir!
Let me keep it through today, man. Pretty good. Not too sad that you go. Oh, sorry. What do you do? Tell everybody your name out there loud and proud. First and last name.
Cameron Gibson.
Mr. Cameron Gibson. What position you play? The end. This 10 years, ladies and gentlemen. Don't stand next to me no more. I'm almost 50. You laughing at 7'3"? Tell everybody your name out there loud and proud on YouTube World.
Elijah Johnson.
Mr. Elijah EJ.
Okay.
I'm not going to forget that one. Mr. EJ in the building. Coach, I know you normally have something to take out, but I think I got something. Y'all ready?
Yes, sir!
All right. Y'all know what it is. I am the voice sports reporter. I am the professor, none lesser. Leave that stressor on the dresser because we only here to apply pressure. But as you know, pressure busts pipes, but you're going to be all right because you made the choice. You made the choice. You made the choice.
You made the choice.
That's what we have. everybody. It is the Voice Sports Reporter. Well, here we are. Game number four, and what a game. Right here next to me, in case you don't know, you don't watch my show, you're missing out. Because I love saying this name. Two Spoons Hurricanes.
Yay! Tell them one more time.
How y'all feel?
Real good.
It ain't fake. It ain't fake.
No.
That's how these boys come, man. Coach, congratulations. 42-0 in the playoffs, round one against the Carolina Buckeyes. Shout out to the Buckeyes for making that trip. But Two Spoons said they had to handle business. Anything about today's game that you would change? I understand the score, but you seem like that type of coach. You and I have met before, and it's always you'll find the small stuff, and that's fine. What is it? What's something that you want to have that conversation tomorrow or later on this evening about with these gentlemen?
They played good, hard, man. They kept the intensity up. They didn't play down today. And that was big.
Here you
go. For the group. And they playing with a chip, man. Last year, it feels like we got cheated. And
something to prove.
Yeah.
Something to prove this year. And the great thing about it is the intensity. Everybody flying to the ball. Everybody's just doing their job, and that's going to be a great relief as far as a coach who's been teaching these guys, man. Congratulations, Matt. What's going on, man? Tell everybody your name loud and proud.
Devonte Bernard.
Devonte? Is it Devonte?
Devonte.
Devonte?
Devonte.
Big D? That's what it
is? Big D!
Running back, little everything. Straight athletic. That's how it gets down. Big man, how you feel? Good? Anything about today's game you would change about your performance?
No, don't put them on the
spot. Big man, what about you? No? You happy with it? You'll take it? You ready for round two?
Oh, ain't no
way.
Queer
place on the line. Queer place on the line. Y'all better thank them boys later on. Gotta thank them boys later on. Them holes were big. And I'm old. I could have walked through that. I could have walked through it. Great job. All right. Y'all got something to take me out with, Coach? You got a chance? I know you got something for me. Come on. Let's get it. That's what it's all about, voice time.
Hey, Twin, what's up, man?
I like that.
Yes,
I like
sir.
That. Coach, this will yeah. seem like the enforcer right here. So he might not come with too much, but I know you saw some things today. The score is what the score is, 20-0, all four quarters. What's something that you would look at today that you want to change and probably have a conversation about? Yeah, really. I'm going to him. I didn't forget him. I know he done lost his hat. He was ready. He was getting into it. I love the energy that you guys are putting out. What do you think is your biggest energy? What is your strength? What is your strength when it comes to CPA 11U? Lyman, I said the same thing. check out that line I was talking about earlier. I was like, that is a solid line. Woo! Those guys stuck together. Who here is on the line? Raise your hand. That's some dogs. Give it up. Give it up. Hey, the big boys in the building. Come on, Mr. Glenn. Tell everybody your first name. Tell everybody your name. I'm proud.
Trayshawn Glenn.
Mr. Trayshawn Glenn. Yeah, yeah. Hey, listen, when they say command the room, sir, they're talking about you. I appreciate it. Tell them what position you play. Oh, man, come on.
Right guard and left guard.
Hey, right guard and left guard. Just come. Stick with me, man. It's all good. What do you think about it? Tell everybody your name loud and proud.
Jacoby
Childcard. Mr. Jacoby, yeah. What position?
Yeah!
Shut down. Yeah. Okay. All right. Anything about today's game you would change? Points? More points? I mean, more points, more tackles. A win is a win. All right? You guys get some rest tonight. Be back at it again tomorrow. You know who you play? Now, if I'm not mistaken, this is a rematch.
Oh, yeah.
That means it's payback.
2 or 3 weeks ago, get ready to come back at it again. All right, so what happened the first time?
Yeah.
A lot of coaches.
Yeah.
Listen,
it takes a big guy to sit there and say, you know what, not on them, right? It was on the coaches. They take that responsibility. Listen, ladies and gentlemen, I try to tell you, you never heard of me before. It always takes a village. The village starts with these chiefs right here, which we thank you guys for coming out here and taking your time to teach and develop these young guys. How y'all feel?
Great!
Man, I thought y'all look better on the field. How y'all feel?
Great!
Ooh, we swag, Jack!
We straight!
Swag, Jack!
We straight!
Let's say y'all boys can't hear!
She!
On for my city, I put on for my city. On for my city, I put on for my city. On for my city. When they see me off in traffic.